Hi guys, it's Toys Adventures with Alyssa, and I have these
orb micro mosaic art.
I don't know what they're called, but I think they might be actually really cool, so I wanted to open them. We got beads. I'll tell you what color we have.
What do they feel like?
Well, they're really sticky. They're really, really sticky, as you can see. Do they look sticky? I think they do.
Want to take them out?
So, I don't know how to take them out, but...
Okay. Let's see. I can open them if you want.
Let's see if I can take them.
I'm okay with the, you don't want to pull it. Because if we pull too much, then we...
Maybe we shouldn't open them right now.
Oh, I see. We can do this.
Not right now. We're not going to do this right now. We're not going to open it right now. But we might do these in the video if we have time. So, as you can see, I actually have a little butterfly. Yeah, but it's a very big butterfly. Let's see. Ooh, we even got some butterflies over here. Yeah, and we have this to hang on our door. If I want to hang on my door, my mom and dad will probably let me.
And what do you do with those beads?
So what we do with these beads are we put them in the molds right here, right in that space. So they stand.
Okay. Is there anything else in the box? Oh wow, more stuff.
We even have a flower.
Amazing.
And more butterflies. So, I'm going to see if there's anything else. There's no more pictures, no more beads.
Magnets. Because then you can make some of your pictures, like the butterflies, magnets to put on your fridge.
They stick together and they have two sides.
So why don't we come back and show everyone when you've put it together?
Okay, bye.